Now we will learn Coulomb's law in vector notation. So what we can do is we can choose any arbitrary point O here, and at a position vector r1 vector we can assume any charge q1. So this is a charge q1, and let q1 be placed at any position vector, that is r1 vector. Similarly, again from that arbitrary origin O, let us consider another charge q2. Now let this q2 be at a position vector r2 vector. Now we can again check that r21 vector is the vector leading from charge q1 to q2. So now we can assume that let r1 vector and r2 vector be the position vectors of q1 and q2 respectively from the arbitrary origin O, and r21 vector is the vector leading from charge q1 to q2. So we know that according to Coulomb's law, the charges will attract each other with the electrostatic force which is proportional to the product of the charges and inversely proportional to the square of the distance, and we have already derived the formula in the previous session, and we got it as F is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q1 q2 by r square. Now here, since we are doing it in the vector form, we need to understand the vector notation. So the force acting on q2, on charge q2, this is the charge q2, due to q1, it can be written as F vector 21 is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q1 q2 by r 21 square and r 21 cap. This is equation 1. Similarly, we can write the force on q1 due to q2. So it is similarly force on q1 due to q2. So how do we write it now? We can write it as F12 vector is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q1 q2 by r12 square, again to put it in the vector notation, r12 cap. Now this is equation 2. Now we know that these forces acting are equal in magnitude but opposite in direction. So we can write here F21 vector is equal to minus F12 vector. That is force on Q1 and Q2 due to each other are equal in magnitude but opposite in direction. The force acts along the line joining the two point charges. Hope you had understood. It's a very simple derivation, and this has been asked a quite number of times for your CBSE board exam for grade 12. Thanks.